District field hockey, Hempfield in Alulu against Hershey. Second half off the Hempfield corner. Hershey goalie Sonia Torres makes the save, but the rebound falls right to Bridget Brault, who fires it home, and the Knights go up one zip. Late in the game, Hershey trying to tie it up with a final flurry, but Kayla Denlinger turns him away. She and Hempfield earn a shutout. 1-0, the Knights advance.